Yeah.
Yeah, I work. I want someone else who works. It's a fair thing to ask.
You work, and you want some what?
Person who works, too.
Somebody that works in and outside of the bed. Room. Yeah.
No.
Come on.
A job.
A job.
Oh. They have to have a job.
I don't want one income in one house, is what I want.
I hear you. Yeah.
I want two incomes into a house.
Yeah.
Okay, so what do you want in a woman?
Preferably a woman who owns a house and has a job.
Double car garage.
Must have garage.
I don't have
a pretty big garage.
I don't have a boat to put in it.
You don't have a lot to put in her garage.
I got a compact Jeep.
Looking for a woman with a big garage.
A woman with a big garage.
No stereotypes here. Like, come on. Just because I drive a compact SUV doesn't mean
a big you're garage it's, for a you, compact.
Exactly.
Okay, leave him alone.
Come on.
Well, guys, there you go. Now you know Mr. Richard is looking for a woman with a big garage that he can get his compact into. We'll catch you tomorrow, boys and girls.